My friends, who do you think put Obama in power? Jesus Christ. Who do you think put Trump in power? Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ appoints the leaders of all nations. Jesus Christ appoints all authorities. Jesus Christ will judge us for our rebelling against God.
Brother, you really
unless we trust brother, in the you, sacrifice.
You really think Jesus Christ would
the murder of the children, 63 million? 63 million in the womb since Roe versus Wade? There will be no justice, my friends, unless we repent as a nation and turn towards Jesus Christ. There is no freedom. There is no peace. There is no justice apart from Jesus Christ. Jesus hates injustice. Jesus hates murder. Jesus hates when people shoot up schools. Jesus hates when women abort their babies. Jesus hates when you and I do not love our neighbor as ourselves. Jesus hates when we teach falsehood and philosophy that are vain. Jesus hates when we do not love our neighbor as ourselves. And that is why you're guilty. You and I are guilty for not loving our neighbor as ourselves. If you think that you love your neighbor, you are so proud. You are no better than the self-righteous hypocrites in the churches. You are no better than the self-righteous GOP. The conservatives say, yay, I'm not the Democrat. And the Democrat liberal says, I'm not like the bigoted GOP. Both are self-righteous, both are proud, and both will be put to shame by God. For God resists the proud and gives grace to the humble. Humble yourselves before God. Trust in Christ. There is no peace, there is no justice apart from Christ.